are in Sunnmøre right now.
We are testing out the new Møre collection.
So we're gathering a big crew of different ambassadors and photographers and videographers.
We're shooting, we're filming, we're ski touring, visiting all these beautiful places.
Everywhere you look, there are these really high peaks with powdered sugar snow on top.
So we're doing this full shoot, just foot powered. We're skiing all the way up every peak we go and every mission we do. So we're all on split boards and we're doing ski touring with skins. Involves a lot of hiking, a lot of sweating, but the crew has been so positive.
Vi er ut forbi kartbladet rett her, da. Her, se. Og så er det jo sånn at vi må bare gå inn i rennet, og så tenker jeg at hvis det føles dårlig, eller at det er bare store rasklumper, så får vi liksom bare ta telling på hvor mye vits det er, liksom. Ja. Det ser ut som dere har en renne, og vi har en renne, og da deler vi oss i to.
Ja.
Go!
Double coolie action.
So we went to chase this huge Kolar, which is just absurd. Like the name is Mordor from the Lord of the Rings, because the Kolar just looks like a death ramp. The walls are so high, and it's long, and it's so deep.
I usually don't ski Kolars. This was the first, but we had a good crew, and they taught me a lot.
Så vender du deg på magen, så stopper du med isøks.
Asbjørn is really good on the safety aspect. Like, he was able to predict like the snow would fall in both Kolars. He already said so the day before, and I was really pushing on. I was like, oh, we should totally do it. No, it's gonna be good. But he was like, oh, I know it's gonna be like this. But he was super positive, although, and we went to try it.
But when we came up, the snow was not what we expected.
False.
We were expecting bad conditions, but maybe not this bad.
Because it was just too warm. It was just, we were afraid something was going to roll up on us. So we decided to head back.
Det var ingen enkel utmaning.
So Sunnmøre has all the fjords. There are so many fjords here, and just to get around, we take the ferries. And you can just look around and see new mountains from new perspectives, and you get your iPhone up, get some angles of the new lines you want to ride. See 20 new lines every time you do the ferry trip. There's just so many mountains around here.
In Sunnmøre, we have a saying that you go through all four seasons in a day, if you're lucky.
Yes, eventyr.
And we've really been through it all. But at the end, it's really just about the passion for skiing and all the people around who share that passion for skiing.
So, here we go.
And I'm super lucky to be here with them.
Okay, I dropped it.